Hey, my name is Coach T, National Hitting Coordinator for Baseball Factory. Hope you're doing well. We're up here in Baltimore area at the headquarters for Baseball Factory in their indoor facility here. And we want to break down a couple drills. One of the drill packages that we include with all our progressions is the top hand, bottom hand drill. Today, we're going to address the top hand, what we consider the hand that does the damage or is the horsepower to the swing. Okay, so a couple key components. Most of us have a regular length bat. We want to choke up to the top of the tape, okay, so we're able to handle the barrel. The knob of the bat is key, must be down towards the catcher's toes. We call this the dry position or knockout position, okay? Knob is here. Now, it's very important that our arm stays straight. We never want to get in the position when we swing the arm cast, which creates a long swing to the ball. We want to keep that arm straight and be able to go directly down where the elbow stays connected to the body, barrel stays level, okay? We're at the point of contact, back knees under back hip, palm is up, swings through, chin stays, eyes stay on back shoulder, okay? And we want to always work on driving the ball hard through the middle of the field. So let's take a couple swings. Very nice. Very good. That is our top hand progression that we work on. Hopefully you enjoyed the drill. Can implement it in your progression, hitting progressions. Hopefully we'll see you later on this year. Take care.